Don't get the rear end hung up on that rock.